A faux pas.
It happens a lot. So many people visit and live in foreign countries nowadays. The culture and manners of every country are different. It is likely that a foreigner will say or do something inappropriate. This is called a faux pas. In one culture, it is fine to do something one way. In another culture, it is rude. For example, my friend visited a relative in Israel. She offered to wash the dishes. She did not know that it was important to wash the meat dishes with a special sponge. She used the wrong sponge. Her friend's father was very upset. In Canada, it is fine to use the same sponge to wash all of the dishes, but not in Israel. Something similar happened to me when I visited a temple in India. I was surprised when two officials stopped me and told me to take off my shoes. It was only then that I realized that people are not allowed to enter a temple with their shoes on. I was very embarrassed. Of course, I apologized for my mistake. A faux pas is embarrassing. No one wants to be rude. No one wants to cause problems. However, when two cultures meet, there can be misunderstandings. The next time someone is rude, be patient and understanding. He may think he is acting politely.
A faux pas. A faux pas.
It happens a lot. It happens a lot. So many people visit and live in foreign countries nowadays. So many people visit and live in foreign countries nowadays. The culture and manners of every country are different. The culture and manners of every country are different. It is likely that a foreigner will say or do something inappropriate. It is likely that a foreigner will say or do something inappropriate. This is called a faux pas. This is called a faux pas. In one culture, it is fine to do something one way. In one culture, it is fine to do something one way. In another culture, it is rude. In another culture, it is rude. For example, my friend visited a relative in Israel. For example, my friend visited a relative in Israel. She offered to wash the dishes. She offered to wash the dishes. She did not know that it was important to wash the meat dishes with a special sponge. She did not know that it was important to wash the meat dishes with a special sponge. She used the wrong sponge. She used the wrong sponge. Her friend's father was very upset. Her friend's father was very upset. In Canada, it is fine to use the same sponge to wash all of the dishes, but not in Israel. In Canada, it is fine to use the same sponge to wash all of the dishes, but not in Israel. Something similar happened to me when I visited a temple in India. Something similar happened to me when I visited a temple in India. I was surprised when two officials stopped me and told me to take off my shoes. I was surprised when two officials stopped me and told me to take off my shoes. It was only then that I realized. That people are not allowed to enter a temple with their shoes on. That people are not allowed to enter a temple with their shoes on. I was very embarrassed. I was very embarrassed. Of course, I apologized for my mistake. Of course, I apologized for my mistake. A faux pas is embarrassing. A faux pas is embarrassing. No one wants to be rude. No one wants to be rude. No one wants to cause problems. No one wants to cause problems. However, when two cultures meet, there can be misunderstandings. However, when two cultures meet, there can be misunderstandings. The next time someone is rude, be patient and understanding. The next time someone is rude, be patient and understanding. He may think he is acting politely. He may think he is acting politely. Thank you.